Welcome to Bangit News. Today, flashlight apps harbor data stealing malware. Claim, flashlight apps harbor furtive code to steal your personal data and send it to foreign cyber criminals. This claim is mixture. Description: flashlight apps could harbor furtive code to steal your personal data and send it to foreign cyber criminals, but so could any phone app. Explanation: on 1 October 2014, cybersecurity company Snoopwell released a threat assessment report discussing flashlight apps for Android devices and security threats they may pose. Although the report was released to the accompaniment of alarmist news stories about how some flashlight apps could potentially access banking information and cell phone video cameras and send users' personal information to cyber criminals. Abroad in India, China, and Russia, the Snoopwell report itself neither stated nor offered evidence that such activity was taking place. That report merely charted the permissions accessed by the top 10 Android flashlight apps and offered some tips about best practices for increasing privacy and security on your device without spending any money. It is indeed the case that a number of flashlight apps can and do request access to permissions and data on users' cell phones that seemingly has nothing to do with the ordinary functioning of the app, and that such permissions could theoretically enable criminals to obtain sensitive personal information from cell phone users. However, having a flashlight app on your cell phone does not necessarily mean someone is stealing your personal data. Most customers use the flashlight apps that are natively provided with the Android and iOS operating systems on their smartphones, and those apps pose no security threats. Just because an app requests permissions it may not need does not mean the app is being. Thanks for watching. Bangit News.